Welcome to this session. Welcome to this guided meditation for inner peace. The theme for today's meditation is believing and knowing. So give yourself a few more moments to be at ease, to find a comfortable seat. And as we begin the meditation, you may close your eyes and put your palms on top of your thighs. Just make sure that your palms are up. Your palms are facing upwards, which means that you are in receiving mode. Let us begin the meditation. Allow yourself to relax. Simply relax. Take deep breaths in and deep breaths out. Just relax. As you breathe in, you're breathing in fresh new energies. And as you breathe out, you're breathing out all the negativities and all the toxins. Everything that is not aligned, simply let go. Allow yourself to let go. And as you take deep breaths in, focus on the breath of life flowing into your space, moving through your body. Feel that essence of life. Feel that breath of life. And allow yourself to relax. Simply relax. As you relax, you feel your entire body loosening up. You feel lighter, as if all burdens are lifted away. And there is no exhaustion, no tiredness. Simply present, simply conscious, simply aware. And now I'm inviting you to focus on your heart space. Focus on your hearts and feel your heart opening up. As your heart opens, feel your chest muscles expanding. Feel the energy from deep within your heart growing and expanding. Experience that glow. The glow that surrounds your entire space as your heart opens. Beautiful, radiant, iridescent, white light moving like a spiral from your heart, elongating and growing wide, growing high. And as you open your hearts, feel that connection to the divine from the top of your heads. Feel that beautiful healing light pouring down from the universe. Feel that grace, feel that glory as you allow your consciousness to merge with that of the universe, with that of the cosmos, going so high that you are one with that supreme consciousness, with the supreme source, supreme God, supreme creator of all. Feel yourself entering this field of consciousness, this unified field of consciousness. Where you feel truly alive. Feel your soul remembering this space, this presence, this power. All-knowing soul that is part of this supreme consciousness. Connect into that knowledge bank, this universal knowledge bank. All-knowing. And you have that truth, that divine truth within you. That all you have to do is believe. Tap into your inner wisdom. Some of you could feel a pressure on your forehead as you tap into this wisdom, this inner divine wisdom, this knowingness. Feel that violet blue electricity sizzling, sparkling within your forehead. Opening and connecting you to that higher self, to that higher soul, which connects you to the higher consciousness, the source of all, the source of all. With your hearts open, with this wisdom unfolding within, feel yourself aligning and opening up to the divine presence, to that supreme source of consciousness. Your there is pure love. Pure love and an infinity of possibilities. Awaken, awaken, awaken. Awaken, and you can be anything you want. Feel that cascade of purple light, violet golden light, flowing into your space, moving around you, through you, and in you. Feel that violet light surrounding your entire space, crackling, sizzling. Just like lightning, clearing all obstacles, clearing all programming that is allowable by the hierarchy. Feel that crackle of energy. Hear the zaps, the sizzling electrical energy. Cleansing, healing. Cleansing, healing. Cleansing, healing. And you are just one big violet flame. Feel that burning violet fire all throughout your space, assisting you in the transmutation, transmuting all that is negative into divine, pure, and holy. Cleansing, healing. Feel the essence of that violet flame, that violet fire blazing. Hear that whooshing sound as all the other elements combine with that essence of fire. Feel the wind blowing. Feel the earth supporting. Feel the water observing. And the fire within you continues to burn, to blaze. Feel that fiery warmness of the violet flame. Moving around you just like a vortex, as as it blazes deep within you, it also envelops you. Feel that energy, violet flame, violet fire, moving in you, through you, and around you. Healing, cleansing, transforming. Experience that transmutation. Glorifying God. Glorifying. Glorifying. Receiving more, accepting more, receiving more, accepting more. Hearts wide open. That inner wisdom, inner knowingness, glowing, glowing all throughout your space. Believe. Believe. And have that faith. All manifestations in the physical and mental world begins with believing. And with faith, with that inner knowingness, you can manifest. You can manifest all to glorify Source God. To illumine and enlighten humanity and all sentient beings. In service to love, life, and light. Receive the gifts of the violet flame, receives the downpour of energy of all violet beings of light. Accepting more, receiving more. Peace, silence, stillness. Peace, silence, stillness. Hearts at peace, minds silent. the body still. Glory, glory, glory. Lord God, Supreme Source, Supreme Creator, Supreme Consciousness. Glory, glory, glory to the Divine Hierarchy. Glory, glory, glory to the Divine Presence, who is and always will be with us. As you receive more, feel the overflow going to your loved ones, to your families. You are a vessel of grace. Pour that grace, pour that overflowing grace to your loved ones and everyone around you, to your communities. Blessing, blessing your countries, and blessing the entire planet. Be that beacon of light, that bearer of light, and allow the overflow of light to reach the entire planet. Healing, cleansing the entire planet. Observe and witness the miracle. Experience the divine grace. Feel that outpour of love, that outpour of healing love towards the entire planet. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. 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 Stillness. Peace, silence, stillness. I am, that I am. And I allow the great I am to anchor all these energies permanently. Permanently, deep within my space. And I accept. Amen. 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 And so it is. And so it is. Anytime you're ready, you may open your eyes. Ground and center yourself back into your bodies. Ground and center yourself back into your bodies. Wide awake, fully alert, and fully rejuvenated. Thank you for joining today's meditation. And always believe and always have that inner knowingness that you can manifest anything that you want. For you are a child of God and you have all the resources as a son of man. God bless everyone. Have a wonderful day.